business, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive.
Can you turn the lights on? It's kind of dark
in here. Let's just see how impressive you really are.
Basically showing me that every time there's a ramrod idiot, another defense could fight.
You're slowing down, Christopher. Almost had you that time. Just how much more of this do you think you can take?
Get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things.
I'm gonna shove a grenade in your stomach and blow you the fuck up.
Man, I tortured them, and I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commence countdown to detonation.
You hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick-tock, Christopher.
If you're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn
again.
But I can't. I have it elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
Just a little more.
Six. Come on, Chris, you can punch boulders. Ah, God, night vision.
Chris, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Of course. There's a light switch somewhere. GRAM 02. Whatever the fuck those are. Weird motherfuckers. And of course the dolls are back. It's, you know, those weren't weird. Okay, another image of Mia. Great, more grenades. Sick of this guy, Lucas, job, lead the research, what do you think I am? Whiner. You're working in legal art, like frickin' biology. Why do you think anyone cares about who's who? Microbiology, not regular biology.
Lucas.
Get back here, you son of a bitch. Deal with the fucking gun. That just goes back that way. Okay. No one cares.
How the hell are you still alive? You should be dead.
We got your email. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about that. You're about to have your hands full.
How did he sneak up on you? Ha ha.
I can't. I don't believe it.
Believe it.
You deserve it, motherfucker.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
Don't you hear that?
Oh boy.
Got a situation down here.
Yeah, why are you still touching him?
Somebody sounds like Idelia.
Oh, I've got something for you. No fucking squirrel.
Get away from him.
My team received caution. Extreme caution.
Oh,
yeah, that's why I'm on top of him.
Like it haven't been since we got here.
The hell? How did he manage to do that? Seriously. I should use some knives.
Please wait until reserves are refilled. Please wait until reserves are refilled.
I just pulled the pin off that grenade. Motherfucker, get up. Well, I'm gonna have to shove this pencil up something.
Game over.
Just shoot it. There we go. Oh, it's all over the shoes.
Finally.
Chris, the data transfer is almost complete.
Oh, thanks for saying so.
How do I stop it?
Press cancel.
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can... Okay, that worked. Gonna be some pissed computer techs up here, but...
From your river. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Don't, no, no, don't. Oh, God. Any leftover particulates in the air, you are infected. Congratulations, idiot.
Good. Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained. Hopefully, they're Evie's last victims.
Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
Oh, great. All right.
I'm on my way.